This course looks brutal. In early runs, the Wave Runner knocked out the KO Ninja, Nick Kostreski.
Oh, no!